Yo, what's up mga tol? Kamusta kayo dyan? This is Dian, welcome back again to my channel. Welcome to our third and final day to our vlog here in Greece. So for today's vlog, we're going to the Acropolis. Very excited na kasi sobrang mahilig ako sa mga history. And of course, yung Acropolis is punong-puno ng history. So very excited. So we're about to ride a cab going to Acropolis. I think that the travel time is almost 15 to 20 minutes lang. So tara, samahan nyo ako. Puntahan natin tong Acropolis na to kung ano ba meron dito. Okay, let's go! So usap namin yung taxi driver. Kasi normally binabayaran naman ng mga tropa dito is 15 euro going to Acropolis kasi single tayo ng 20. So hindi tayo papayag. So hintay pa tayo sandali. So dito namin ngayon sa taxi. Sa pamahayag lang ng 15 euro yung tropa natin. Wala naman siyang magagawa, Pinoy tayo eh. So ayun, we're on the way now going to Acropolis. Sir, how many takes how many minutes going to Acropolis?
About 20.
It's about 20 minutes going to Acropolis. Alright, let's enjoy the ride. So how's the pandemic affect the business?
Very bad.
Very bad, right? And so this guys, this is the stadium, the Olympic stadium of basketball. And this here is in football. Athens.
The football.
On the other side, the football.
It's Olympiacos Champions League team.
Alright guys. Well, today it's Saturday, so the usual day here in Athens, Greece, so there's no traffic. It's weekend, so Athens Riviera. So tomorrow there's a huge traffic because meron daw marathon. Marathon, syempre. Ibablock na naman yung mga way dito kaya ma-traffic. So good thing we're Saturday. It's Saturday today kaya swerte tayo ng traffic.
For Athens, yeah. Sun, food, beer, and tiki-tiki.
Only sun, food, and beer. No chiki-chiki.
Okay.
We will get trouble with our wife.
Okay.
Sige. Yo guys, we just arrived here in Acropolis. So yun siya, ayun na siya on my back. After this, we'll go into climb for, I think for 15 minutes going up. So, ayan. Actually, yung taxi driver, mabait naman siya. Pumayag siya ng 15 euro. Kasi yung una, 20 ang sinisingil sa amin. Siyempre, Pinoy tayo. Hindi tayo papayag ng ganun. Kaya nakapag-huddle kami, pumayag siya ngayon ng 15 euro. So, good. Nakatipid tayo ng konti. Ito nga pala yung looks niya dito sa bottom. Puntaan na natin ito. Hindi natin patagalin yan. So, time check. It's 9:05 in the morning. Napakaganda ng weather. So, nakasando lang ako. And hindi naman sobrang lamig pero kasi may araw kaya hindi naman ako nilalamigan. Pero still, 19 degree yata yung temperature nung nag-check ako. So, goods na goods. The Greek police. Mabait yung mga police. We'll start na the 30 minutes journey. Alright, let's climb! Guys, kwentuhan tayo habang umaakyat tayo. Para naman hindi boring yung pag-climb natin. So they said that Acropolis is the one of the most important building in ancient time. Thank you very much. So smooth naman yung pagbili natin ng ticket. They didn't ask for anything. Hindi naman hiningi yung vaccination card ko or something. Okay naman.
Ay, yung top.
Oh.
Kung pwedeng try.
Yeah, vaccine. Yeah, first dose, second dose.
Yes, of course.
Thank you very much.
Do you have ticket? Mask, please?
Ah, yeah, I have.
Put it in for a while.
Sure.
Pass.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Mas pabog na. Daming nang wala na kamas eh. Excited na ako, mga tol. Actually, sa mga movies ko lang nakikita to. Sa mga photos. And, ayun. Siyempre, of course, isa to sa mga bucket list natin. So ano, pasok na ba tayo? So guys, in this side, makita natin yung City of Greece, City of Athens. So yun siya. Beautiful. So guys, dito na tayo sa taas. Ah, perfect. Grabe. Di ko alam paano ko explain eh. Kasi iba yung feeling nung dito ako na sa taas. Siyempre, napaka-popular nito. Napaka-famous in terms of history. Tapos dito na tayo ngayon. So, anyway guys. Kitang kita dito yung 360 views ng Athens, Greece. So, grabe. Oh. Yeah, tayo magandang spot para mag-pictures kasi dito yung maraming tao. Okay. Kakatapos lang natin mag-pictorial. So nag-photoshoot tayo syempre sama yung mga tropa. Syempre hindi naman mawawala yun. Ano pang silbi ng pagpunta natin dito? Wala tayong souvenir. So ayan. Sobrang naka-elib talaga dito kasi talagang lupit eh. Sobrang ganda niya. Imagine on top of the mountain, nandito yung Acropolis, and then pag-akit mo dito, kitang-kita mo yung view ng Athens, Greece. As in, most of the houses are white. Ayan. Grabe. Ito kahit pandemic, ang daming tourist. Kita naman natin. And na-preserve nila itong building na to. Imagine, 18 BC pa lang, andito na daw to. Sobrang tagal niya na. So dyan sa part na yan, merong isang giant grease plug. So guys, dito tayo ngayon sa doon sa may circle na may giant grease plug. So ito yung view niya. Lupet eh, no? So in this side may mga Greek gods yata to. Pero all female. Pucha, lapit nun ah. May naka-wheelchair ah. Nakakit dito ah. Sarap kumain ito. Sarap mag-gyros. Gyros, gyros.
Well, dito nga ako.
So time check, it's 10:14 in the morning. So ngayon medyo dumadami na yung mga tourist na mga napasok dito. Ayan, kita nyo naman. So ito kasi yung busiest time here in Greece. Kasi kanina nung umalis kami, 8 o'clock pa lang, kaya hindi pa siya ganun ka-busy. So ngayon, dumadami na yung mga tao. So nakagutom na. Let's go find a something to eat. So guys, pababa na kami. Sobrang worth visiting talaga tong place na to. Hindi kami nagsisi, hindi na sayang yung puyat. Kung hindi pandemic, baka sobrang crowded ng lugar na to. Today it's Saturday, so kaya expect natin medyo madami. What's that, sir? What's that?
Hotdog.
Guys, meron dito ng parang street food sa Greece dito sa may Acropolis. Check namin. 2 euro and this one
80 cents.
80 cents. How do you call that?
Most people English. Donut sugar.
Donut sugar. This one
Kuluri.
Kuluri. Sesame seeds, right?
Simit.
Mhm.
Tratarinya?
Mhm. Yung ano na gyros pare. Parang ini-imagine ko mga tol, parang sarap mag-inom dito eh, no? No, di ba? So guys, we're here in one of the souvenir store here in nearby Acropolis. Sobrang dami.
10 euros for photo, yes.
Oh, that's expensive, ha? Naidas. Medyo strict sila pagdating sa, syempre, mga protocol. So, They have to scan our QR para sa vaccines. Eh, sa amin kasi meron lang kami ditong card. So, ayun. And the keychain is 3 euros. So, total of 7. Then, have a chicken gyros and pork gyros. And, of course, Coca-Cola. Gyros cost 2.60 euro each. Almost 7. Not bad. So guys, that's it for today. Thanks again for watching. Kung di pa kayo nakapag-subscribe, please do subscribe and please hit the notification bell para updated pa kayo sa lahat ng mga i-upload ko. Thank you very much and see you on my next vlog.